Hi friends! Happy Sunday! And happy second Sunday of Lent! Today we are very lucky to have with us a seminarian from the Diocese of Gumaca. My dear friends, let us all welcome Reylord Chito. And today is about to tell us a story of
how I met the Father. You know, JM, every weekend, we do our apostolate in Quiapo Church. And maybe, bukas-bukas, pagpare na tayo, masay ka din. And in my experience, in that apostolate, sabik ang mga tao na makausap ka. Especially after have given a lot of talks on formation, nakakapagod eh. Kailangan mong maghanda weekly kung ano ba ang kailangan nila, kung anong kailangan mong sabihin para sa kanila. And to tell you the truth, I never thought before that this service was so difficult. Pero gumagaan eh. And that is knowing the reason and purpose why I am doing it. Why do I keep on serving these people? And from that question, I found the meaning. I found the purpose. And that is to serve without asking for anything. Kasi tayo, minsan, bilang tao, kapag naglilingkod sa atin ang kapwa, iniisip natin, ano kaya ang hihingi ng taong ito na pagdating ng panahon, hindi ko maihindihan. Pero hindi dapat ganun. But allowing ourselves to the kind of service without asking for anything, that will touch a very deep part of human being. And that is to serve without asking for anything. At ito rin ang ginawa ni Kristo. Alam natin, ang paglilingkod na walang hinihintay na kapalit. And that's how I met the Father.
So there you have it, friends. Narinig natin mula kay Brother Loy na true service is service without asking anything in return. Tsaka ano, na-realize ko rin na while listening to Brother Loy na, oh man, we give not because there's a need to give, but because we have received enough. Na ano, sa experience siguro natin, Brother Loy, narinig ko yung abundance na experience mo sa Quiapo, no, na ang dami natin natatanggap, we cannot but share and serve the people.
Yes.
Brother Loy, thank you for gracing our vlog this Sunday. Thank you. My dear friends, abangan nyo mo ang ating season 2 finale next week. Have a fruitful week ahead. See you next week.
Bye.